I just wanted to Dad, I'm gay. Aren't you gonna say anything? Dad, I'm gay. Hello? Hello? Dad! I'm gay! You're just gonna sit there and not say anything, just like always. You know? You should have known this. If you would have went to some of my recitals, if you would have came to the theater shows that I did, or to my dance competitions. Well, I'm really gay, Dad. I'm so gay. And I have a husband. And he told me to come talk to you because I have to work on some issues. But it takes two to tango, Dad. Yeah. I'm a faggoty faggot! Well, if you're not gonna talk to me, then I'm just gonna go. And you are blacklisted from that. And speaking of black, my husband is black as well. I just can't be the bigger person. I mean, not even a goodbye? Well, there's someone coming, but I hate you.
Yeah. I think you got the wrong guy. It's my dad.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Dad, I'm gay. Fucking prick.